SQL versus NoSQL, one will hurt you later. SQL versus NoSQL, one of them will hurt you later. And no, this isn't a hot take. Most teams don't choose databases, they follow trends. Startups love NoSQL because it's flexible, schemaless, and fast to ship. Sounds perfect, right? Until your product grows, until reporting matters, until joins suddenly exist. Here's the reality. Blind NoSQL adoption is a future tax. You're just postponing complexity with interest. NoSQL is great for event logs, caching high-velocity unstructured data. But if your system has transactions, relationships, consistency guarantees, business rules, SQL isn't old, it's battle-tested. SQL scales. Bad design doesn't. NoSQL won't save you from that. Choose architecture, not hype. Because migrations at scale, they're brutal. Found this useful? Subscribe to Mastering Tech Insights, where real tech skills are built.